heart. Nobody want to see the truth. Anybody want to live in one dream? Created by the subculture. Nobody want to live in the truth. Lies and all what they're doing. Playing stupid games. Not listening to reality. Not listening to reality. Animals don't want to be your friends. Just like women don't want to be punching bags for their husbands and boyfriends. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Awaken, awaken, awaken and listen goods. Eat lentils, eat fruits. Let's eat all the plants of the earth. But let the animals alone, they don't want to be your food. Your test subjects don't want to be free and live the life the way there was. How will you feel if the place be changed? Feeling become victim and victim become vandal and take one knife and cut your shirt. Because that's what this animals have to wait in room. It's not your right, based on your tradition, your beliefs and your habits, to deny other animals their freedom. That's not what rights are about. You don't deserve rights when others have. That's one violation. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Peace begins on the dinner table by what you eat on one daily basis. You don't care. For peace and then do hypocritical by the things that not what rights are about. That's injustice. That's not what rights are about. That's injustice. What's the excuse for costing the least amount of harm possible on this planet?